take our stand and live or die for Dixie.